out thing? Okay. Hey everyone, we've got this is the Composers Collective Final Extravaganza Part 2. Yes, all the music is going to be weird. It's going to be wonderful, but I mean, our set is pretty weird too. But it's closer to the pop stuff. I think it's dope. This is like the final concert of me and Mia as managers, and I just want to say I'm really proud of everyone's pieces throughout the year. It's been amazing. So like, and we've still got a few to go, so that's going to be cool. I want to shout out the new managers as well, Ellen, Melissa and Sumit. They've got such a diverse range of, yeah, they got such a diverse range of like styles, beatbox scene, experimental electronic, film, classical, and the contemporary stuff we all know and love, that good stuff. Yes, Mia knows. And other than that, we're just gonna play you our last set for composers. So, without further ado, I'd like to introduce my co-writers of Cherry Cola Pie. Fully qualified jazz drummer, Ishmam Ahmed. You know him as the tendon technician, Coach Tom Brown. Coming over from Scarborough, Dylan Thompson on sax, keys, and vibes. We are Cherry Cola Pie, and we want you to have a great time tonight. Go Tom, go Tom, go Tom, go Tom, go Tom, go Tom. One, two, three, four. Two. Thank you so much. I hope you like that, because the rest of our tunes are nothing like that. I'd like to introduce our final co-writer today of Cherry Cola Pie, Natasha Caldi. She's been writing all the helping us work out the vocals for these tunes, and writing some too. I remember we were jamming together and I was writing some chords, and Natasha was like, what kind of theme do you want me to write lyrics for? And I was like, something cute or something funny. And she went and wrote something cute, but I also went and wrote something cute. So now we have two like adorable, sappy love songs for you. These are gonna be the next two tunes. I put them right next to each other so you can compare them and see which one's cuter. So this one's my one. So these lyrics are mine, and the next one is gonna be Natasha's. Here is I'm a Sore Loser, I Know.
She was like but tore the arts. I'd re-audition for your heart. Though thoughts have moved on since, feelings just can't be convinced. I cannot let this go, and I'd never let you know. For I know you're love, I can't let go, 'cause I'm a sore loser, I know.
Dylan Thompson on sax. Thank you. you. Thank you so much. Okay, so this one has been written by Natasha, also from her own personal experience. Did you know that we have a couple in our band right now, Natasha and Ish, and I believe this song is about someone not coming home, not being that but in really these two are the most adorable couple I know, so like they're so sweet, so I'm just kidding. Let's get to it. We have one more song for you. It's a cover. Oh. I know, Tom. I know. This was a song we wanted to play at our last set, but we couldn't quite get around to it. It's quite difficult, but we'll see how we do.
Everything.
Thank you, everyone. We are Cherry Cola Pie. We are just the first artist of this concert. It's going to get a lot weirder from here, but I can tell you that towards the end, a model is going to take off his shirt. So look forward to that.
at the Arizona Rangers, got lost in Colorado in the snow.
Hello, hi guys. My name is Sumit, and I'll be doing some stuff with electronics and beatboxing and effects and that. And I just want to thank Mia and Faden for this fantastic year, for managing it, and for giving all of us this opportunity to perform. So, yeah, I'll get on it now.
Thank you. between Cher and James Dean is fine for me.
So how you gonna do it?
I'm gonna trade this life for fortune and fame. I'd even cut my hair and change my name. 'Cause we all just wanna be big rock stars and live in hilltop buses driving 15 cars. The girls come easy and the drugs come cheap. Well, I'll stay skinny 'cause we just won't eat it. Well, good gold digger's gonna wind up there. Every playboy bunny with a bleached blonde hair. And well, hey, hey, I wanna be a rock star. Hey, hey, I wanna be a rock star. I wanna be great like Elvis without the tassels. Hire anybody got the love to beat up assholes. Sign a couple autographs so I can eat my meals for free. And a phone that loves to blow my money for me.
So how you gonna do it?
I'm gonna trade this life for fortune.
Hello, hello. This is not an encore. This is actually a different project. This is Turtle Bots. The last band was mostly my songs. But this band is mostly songs written by Ish and also someone who we're going to bring up who you might be familiar with. But the first tune we have is like, yeah, we're much more in the indie pop rock thing, and we hope to have you headbanging a little bit for this. So let's vibe. You've seen her before, Natasha Caldi. Let's go. These songs, for the last band, I kind of bent and warped the songs to fit my brain. But these songs are very much her babies. So I hope you enjoy Natasha's own voice in its purest form. But also Ish's beautiful chords are here to accompany them. So. I think you're gonna get a really nice vibe with this next tune.
Drawn to
All right, so the next one is just Natasha. It's just Natasha.
I just want to say I'm very sorry for the depression in advance. It's a ballad. For some reason, I can't hear the keys. No keys. Thank you, Dylan.
Okay, one more song and then it's pure avant-garde. You're just going to get your brain splattered across the floor. But until then, we're going to give you another pop song. This one's called Ophelia, I think. Yeah. Tobots, I know you're going to love the rest of tonight. Thank you for turning up. See you next year. Do you want to test the input or you? Hello, everybody. As you can probably tell at this point, we're taking a slight change in tone. This is an interactive piece where I'm basically going to welcome you all to come and make your mark on my body with these pens. The mark can be anything you like, a kind word, a joke, a little secret, or a little doodle if you can't think of anything to write. This is writing that won't last. This is about a mark that only exists till I wash it off after this concert, so it only exists between us right here, right now. Imagine me as your canvas or your notebook or your diary, but something that won't last after today. If you'd like me to share what you've written, please whisper it into my ear and I'll tell the rest of you using the microphone. The sounds you'll be hearing are from the balcony of my flat in a brief window of recording. I'm happy.
Come see Static Caravan, 25th of June. Esteemed penis. Jeremy Wade is the goat. Mayo is the worst condiment. Read in mirror. Everyone should see Frozen the Musical in London. Lovely weather we're having. Steamed penis. Smallest things mean the most. For James Creed. This piece. Oh. Fill me up. Summit says Ben is great. This wind is soothing. Spider nips. Does this tickle? Yes, a little bit. Good thing it's not permanent. Turn up. Again. The music. Any more for any more? Right move is my passion. Hammered forever. Any last ones? Any last ones? It's behind you. Thank you very much, guys. That was a lot of fun.
you do to Mary? And I said, sure, but before we do, there's something that you should know. Light of glitter and whores, liquor and whores, cigarettes and dope and mustard and bologna, liquor and
Hello. Oh. I'm Callie. This is the soup machine. Normally it's busy making soup, every flavor of soup, but now I'm going to throw some music into it and see what we can make happen. Hopefully it sounds good. If it sounds bad, hope you find it interesting anyway. Yeah.
Thank you. 'cause we all just wanna be big rock stars and live in hilltop buses driving 15 cars. The girls come easy and the drugs come cheap. We'll all stay skinny 'cause we just won't eat, and we'll hang out in the coolest bars in the VIP with the movie stars. Every good gold digger's gonna wind up there. Every playboy bunny with a bleached blonde hair, and we'll hang. Tassels, hire 8 bodyguards that love to beat up assholes. Sign a couple autographs so I can eat my meals for free.
I have the
quesadilla. I'm gonna dress my ass with the latest fashion. Get a front door key to the Playboy Mansion. Gonna date a centiphone that loves to blow my money for me.
So how you gonna do it?
I'm gonna trade.
back in prison once again.
Dom, which mic stand do you want me to use?
Oh, sorry.
Oh, no, it's fine. I didn't want to be unplugging stuff.
I shouldn't be.
Is that
I think I've plugged everything in. Sorry about this, guys.
No, I've got a mic.
It's a lot.
Don't stress it if it's
no,
I've got it on here, so I'll just move my phone over. Someone dropped out due to COVID. This is why there is chaos.
will you put it like somewhere where I can see it?
The time.
So yes, because my phone is crashed.
Is there any way to tighten up this thing? It's not.
Yeah.
It's not even any of it.
Actually,
wait. Jack, will lend me his phone. Can I use
the
time
on your phone?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. I think it's
Android.
It's very squeaky. No, it's fine. I'll be taking it out a lot of it.
Yeah,
yeah. Okay, cool. I'll be picking it up a little bit, but that's okay.
Yeah, it's just itself, yes. Are you sure you don't want another phone on?
Right.
Am I coming through on that? Cool. That sounded like a car. Okay, we all good? Great. I just want to say that I am standing in in this set for James Creed, who's unfortunately still testing positive for COVID. So James, we miss you a lot. and yeah, I guess we'll get going.
Thank you.
much for coming. I want to give credit to James Creed again for like writing this with those guys. I just came in today, so yeah. Thank you so, so much for coming to the final composers event. It's been a really, really fun time. Yeah, thank you so much. Yeah, and I just want to say thank you to Farden for doing all of this with me over the past year. Thank you to Sumit and Melissa and Ellen, who are the new managers, and we'll keep this running. Thank you to Dom on sound. Thank you to Wharf generally and Theo for helping us put all this on. Thanks for Tom making the poster. And yeah, thank you to all of these fucking amazing composers. It's been a great final extravaganza. So yeah, thank you.